In my 4 years in the Maine House of Representatives, I've always voted to do what was right for Maine people and resources, not the out-of-state special interest groups. My solemn commitment is to carry that same standard into the state Senate and to ensure that Maine people are heard. I will work to guarantee that what happens in Augusta reflects the will of our people. With your continued support, we can do what's right for Maine.
On November 3rd, vote John O'Day, Maine State Senate.